In this video, we will include the radio buttons for gender and checkbox for promotions in the reactive form. In app.component.ts, I am including the third form control object name as gender, then including the creation of a new form control object with constructor parameter having empty string as initial value and validation for required. Similarly, including form control object for promotions and initializing its value as false, as the checkbox should be initially unchecked. No validation is required on promotions checkbox, hence I am not going to include the second parameter for validation. Then including the get function for gender and promotions by copying and pasting the existing function twice. I am copying the HTML template code for gender radio button and promotions checkbox from the template driven form implementation and pasting it in the reactive form window after the status select element. In the gender field, removing the two-way data binding, required attribute and template reference variable for the first radio button. Then doing similar removal in the other radio button as well. Now I am including form control name directive in the first radio button with value as gender, then including the same directive with the same value for the other radio button. For validation, wherever gender field is used, I am changing it with gender question mark. Two-way data binding is not required in the promotions checkbox, hence removing that and including form control name directive with value as promotions. Now all necessary changes required for including gender radio button and promotions checkbox is completed. Let us check how it works. I am saving the file. After the page reload, we can see the gender radio buttons and promotions checkbox displayed. If I submit the form without selecting gender, we can see the mandatory field validation error message displayed. If I select male, the value M can be seen in the form data for gender, and if I select female, we can see F as value. There is no validation included for the checkbox, hence no validation testing required for this field. In the form data, we can see that promotions value is false since that is the initial value. When I check the box, we can see that it changes to true. We have tested all the features of gender radio button and promotions checkbox. It is working correctly as expected. We have completed implementation of reactive form with form elements like input text, select, radio buttons and checkbox. Based on the inputs provided in this video, include the gender and promotions form elements and check if it works as expected.